Thunder Cams. Car crash compilation 13/2019. Truck rollover because of high winds in Texas. Volvo wagon gets hit by a dump truck and then dragged into an intersection. Distracted driver on phone flips his car in Toronto. Driver gets hit by pushy city transit bus. SUV spins out and flips pickup truck in Houston, Texas. Head-on crash at crossroads. Car runs red light, causing a collision. car goes into the wrong lane then gets hit by an incoming car. Chevrolet Camaro gets hit at a crossroad.
Oh, ooh.
Red light runner gets T-boned and knocked into camera. Guy runs red light then gets taken out by car in New York.
Could it have been a car beep? I thought I heard like a horn. No? It's gotta be something outside the... Dude, oh my god! All on fucking video! A major accident!
Really?
Major press accident right on 83, dude!
Press the button.
Which one?
Okay.
Dude, major accident.
I heard skinny.
A guy just ran through the light. I'm at Old Town Road. Dude, I'm on Old Town Road in 83, gonna make a right, and a car just f***ing went right over 83 through the red lights, and f***ing the car smashed them. I gotta f***ing pull over here and I gotta f***ing submit my evidence.
Alright.
Red light runner hits driver and loses a bumper. Taxi slams into disabled Infiniti causing car accident. Jeep runs red light, then hits Camry. Sudden rear-end crash on an interstate ramp. A woman driving an Audi Q7 ignored the stop sign, then got hit by the truck. Pickup runs stale red light, then hits Chevy Spark. Dangerous overtaking ended in an accident.
Well done. Well done, I've got you on camera.
Alright, is he alright, Bob? The young boy. It was you?
Yeah.
Car going 70 miles per hour couldn't stop in time to avoid rear-ending another car. Driver hits red light running pickup truck. Possibly distracted, driver crashes into Ford Explorer in Haverhill, Massachusetts.
That's a wrap. Nate, thank you.
Thank you, Galen.
Claire, thank you.
Thanks, Galen.
And Perry, thank you.
All right, thanks, Galen.
Before we go, of course, we have a live show coming up on March 20th in New York City. You can still get your tickets at 538.com/